Here's why you should pull for Albedo. It's an amazing off-field support and sub-DPS. He is very flexible and can fit almost every team comp. Geo teams, non-geo teams, whatever you like. He has amazing hair.
Bruh.
No, not the one in-game. There we go. And he's made the community lose their minds over his legs multiple times. I mean, look at those legs. Sheesh! But most importantly, with Albedo, you can do this. FBI, please, this is a joke.